If such a story, and if a contemporary story which is on based on such a real world, we are reaching out to more people. We are reaching out to the right kind of people. We are reaching out globally.
My maid really bothers the shit out of me. So if I had to come up with an app, I would definitely come up with an app where you don't have to hire a bhai for the whole month. You know, hire a bhai for that day app.
See, the process is the same for any film. This was a Netflix film. It was very exciting. For me, it is my first film like on Netflix, original film on Netflix. It was through a casting director. He came, auditioned me for Kapil, and we had a nice process where we were asked to, sell an app. So that was our test, that there's a phone call which is going to come. That's where Shadab also entered, and we all were trying to sell an app, and Uday really liked us.
Yeah, it was a very interesting process of auditioning, where we improvised. Like he said, we had to sell an app, create an app, sell an app, sell the idea. So through workshopping, and it was a very interesting long process. But I was very excited from the get-go about the entire film. The concept really enticed me, and yeah.
Oh, I think like how there are Greek tragedies, there are Bollywood tragedies where suddenly somebody drops out, or somebody has to be, either they're busy or something comes up. So I came on the film because of that. There was somebody already doing it, so that person, for whatever reason, did not work out. And I came on board like 3 months before the project happened. Shadab said, meet him, then Shruti called me, and then that's how I came on the project.
So, as per characters, I went to be a CEO, how they think, went and met a lot of CEOs. I met CEO of Ola, met founders of Redbus, of Urban Ladder. And more than what happens in the office, I wanted to find out what happens in the personal life. So spoke to them, got great insight, and then realized how challenging and difficult it is in their life.
Yeah, for me it was more about understanding the startup industry and what a CEO does, his role, and a COO's role, and CTO's role. So to understand all of these things, understand the terminologies, so I had to familiarize myself with that. As per my character, and yeah.
For Yash, most of the things are not important. What happens in a startup world, he's very focused on his coding, and he expects his friends to handle most of it. So I had to figure out how to be or behave like a coder, which is which is again something I think we're just laughing about, the fact that I needed to be somebody who could type very fast without looking at the keyboard. And I suck at it.
His typing goes like this.
Yeah.
But so you also went through the training. You actually took a course.
Yeah.
I was made to take
the course. Also, in technical terms, I think our director was there, and he comes from an IT background. Yeah. That is his best part. So he knows his character and the world very well. I remember we had dialogue where I'm telling them about lock-in period. Guys, there'll be a lock-in period, and 5 years ka lock-in hoga and all that. And we don't know what is lock-in, okay? I'm just doing my dialogues in the rehearsals as well. And then we called Uday and we said, Uday, wait, what is lock-in period actually in this?
Wow,
so we had to come. Yeah, he took up. Remember,
it took really make us understand what.
5 years, yeah. Mein itne paisa milega, phir ye hoga, phir hoga. So those kind of terminologies, thankfully, then he made us understand.
Yeah.
But that's the whole film about. We had to really understand the world to put it in a very real sense.
Yeah, absolutely.
We have actually argued with Uday about why hasn't he actually made up an app on this, because this whole idea of the medicines going down to villages is actually a big problem, because you do get a lot of medication in a city, but the moment you drive 300 or 400, 300, 350 kilometers away from Bombay, you realize suddenly the whole landscape changes, the cityscape is not there. So, something like this is...
Also, it's only in Mumbai that we have 24 hours chemists, right?
Yeah.
The cities we don't have, and what if there's an emergency? This app would really help you to get it when it's really required. And in fact, Uday later was telling us also, the app we use on the phone in the film, it's actually designed by actual guys, tech guys, and they have done the whole user interface for the app. So it's properly designed. I think after the film, you should take it up and just put it off, and then you'll get investors. It's not, as he's been saying, it's not a very boyish film. It's about grown-up men who just want to work. Now, banter to everything is not about life mein kya ho raha hai, about girls and this and that. That all is there, how boys behave with each other. But very much from that section of the engineering boys from IT world, hardly I've seen that kind of world being explored, because from outside it feels like it's a very boring world, but actually there's a lot of drama. And they're like anybody else, but it's about grown-up men talking about the work throughout.
And it's extremely nuanced. Like what happens is the banter that we usually see, it's a lot fun and everything. This film is so nuanced about the idea of what emotional journey that a man takes on when he decides to do something really different, and how his friends or the support system that friends are intellectually and emotionally, all of that is really explored well in the film. So that's like saying Kurbani and Chole were the same film just because it's about friendship. So in a lot of ways, they're very different from any other friendship film you'll see.
So guys, yeah, after hearing all this, I'm sure you're very, very excited. So please watch Upstarts
on Netflix.